Come! Use your keyboard to type in your name and your hometown, and when you're done, click on the compass. Welcome! Let's go check out Tarzan's world!
Archimedes Q. Porter, at your service. Credits. Exit. Son of Man. Two Worlds. Signed in. Turk and Tanta's Power Lunch. Fetch the sketch. Two Worlds. Off on another adventure, are you? Well, total pip.
Before we can get started, you'll need to introduce yourself. If you see your name already, just click on it. If you don't, use the keyboard to type in your name and your hometown. When you're done, click on the compass. Hey, nice to see you again. Let's go explore the jungle.
Archimedes Q. Porter, at your service. Off on another adventure, are you? Well, total pip.
Hey, Tantua, we got a guest.
Oh, poor thing looks famished. Why don't you join us for lunch?
Of course, you'll need to know a little jungle-eating etiquette.
You collect food by bumping into it with the chameleon ball that's the same color.
Sounds simple.
Uh-huh. Use your arrow keys to bump the chameleon ball into an animal. Your ball will turn that color. And then you can collect that animal's favorite food, make all of the foods disappear, and you win.
But be careful who you bump into. Kerchak gets a little moody when his blood sugar is low.
We'll check back with you later.
I think I hear a juicy papaya calling my name.
Level 1.
Feed the seeds to the parrot and the bananas to the baboon. Piece of cake!
Actually, seeds and bananas.
Ready. See you manana, banana.
I suspect this level was too easy. Let's move up.
Level 2!
Already? Seems like only a level ago we were on level 1.
Level 3!
This level gives me the heebie-jeebies! Too many bugs!
This is a great lunch! Wonder what to do.
Yummy!
Excellent work. Let's see what they're serving on the next level.
Level 4.
That chameleon is certainly a bouncy little fellow.
Yeah, and he has quite the colorful personality.
very good at this. Everybody's being fed in record time. Level 5.
I think we'll start with the seeds. Follow that with seaweed chaser, and for my entree, I'll have the insects.
Be sure to leave room for dessert.
Tandor, what did Tarzan say when he saw 100 elephants wearing sunglasses coming over the hill?
Oh, I don't know. What?
Nothing. He didn't recognize them.
Insects.
I'm getting hungry for a banana sundae with termite sprinkles.
Yuck! You really know how to put the hack in snack.
Way to go, kid!
Level 6.
Would you look at that gorgeous butterfly?
What do you suppose it does?
Well, let's find out. To eat the chocolate-covered termites first.
Excuse me, but will you perchance be leaving some food for the rest of us?
Nice work with the chameleon.
Oh yes, very colorful. Level 7.
Hey, look! It's bowling for food.
Hope there's some spare plates.
That doesn't strike me as funny.
Good one.
Seaweed. Eat weed. Get it?
Nicely done. That's one more stuffed animal! Wow, that was fast! Ready for the next course? Level 8.
I'm not gonna give you any hints, but watch out for Kerchak! I'm ready for another trip to the jungle buffet.
Yeah, but they always give you such small plates.
Level 9.
When served with toast, juice, and milk, leaves are part of a nutritionally complete breakfast. Insects! That leaves no leaves left. Healthy appetite you have there. Let's move up. Level 10.
What's worse than finding a termite in your sandwich?
Finding half a termite in your sandwich. Turk, what is beautiful, gray, and wears glass slippers?
You got me.
Cinderella. Thank you. Leafy greens are essential to a balanced diet.
I'm getting hungry for a banana sundae with termite sprinkles.
Yuck! You really know how to put the act in smack.
Watch out for him.
Bouncing time.
Stand back. Incoming chameleon. You sure cleaned your plate on this level. Good work. Level 11.
Watch out for Kerchak and Sabor. If it's going to be a salad bar, it should be all right, next level, if you're sure you're not too full. Level 12.
Look at all those delicious termites! Eat the chocolate-covered termites first.
That fish looks suspiciously like a piranha!
Please, sir. May I have some more?
Well, we'll have to move up to the next level for that. Level 13.
I think I'll have the insect special.
Would you like flies with that?
Of all these foods, I think I find the bananas the most appealing. Get it? Appealing!
Can we just move up, please?
Level 14!
What's that sloth doing in there?
He slows down the pace a bit. Cantor, look! A bug!
Use the arrow keys on your keyboard to move the ball.
Clean those all up. Jelly me banana.
So, did you like the peanut?
They're not all they're cracked up to be.
Level 15!
Already?
Hard to believe, isn't it?
Fandor, why are elephants so wrinkled?
Have you ever tried to iron one? That leaves no leaves left.
So, how are you enjoying the jungle buffet?
So far, it's so good. Level 16.
Uh-oh. What's that cheetah doing there?
He helps speed things up.
A banana sundae with termite sprinkles.
Yuck! You
delicious!
Alright! You did great!
Hope they haven't run out of snacks on the next level. Level 17.
Jungle animals certainly have big appetites.
Speak for yourself.
This is a great lunch. Wonder what's for dinner.
Peanuts. I can never eat just one. 100. Excuse me, but will you perchance be leaving some food for the rest of us? Well, all done here.
Let's make like a banana and split.
Level 18.
Hey, Tantor, what did the peanuts say to the elephant?
Nothing. Peanuts can't talk. I enjoy a peanut. You enjoy a peanut. That fish looks suspiciously like a piranha. Oh, this is very filling. I've got to get to the gym.
Why don't we just run to the next level? Level 19.
An interesting assortment of snack foods.
I'd say so.
I found it wise to stay away from the big gorilla.
Bouncing time!
Sometimes certain special seeds satisfy a silly psychological sense for salty snacks. Seriously, insects! If it's going to be a salad bar, it should really have a sneeze card. That leaves no leaves left.
Wow, you had quite the meal.
Should we leave a tip?
Yeah, why don't you do that while I head up to the next level?
Level 20.
This is quite the elegant luncheon.
Is that imported seaweed?
Nothing but the best. Okay, I got one. Why did the elephant cross the road?
Don't know.
Chicken, stay off! Get it? Get it? Come on, that was a funny one.
I enjoy a peanut. You enjoy a peanut? Seeds, packed with nutrition. Wow, look at that! You earned another chameleon ball!
If you don't eat your seeds, you can't have your peanut. Now how can you have your peanut if you won't eat your seeds?
Huh?
Never mind, let's just move up. Level 21.
I've never been to a lunch that had 21 courses. I like it.
Pretty great, huh?
Come back again when you get hungry, or if you just want to eat.
Archimedes Q. Porter, at your service. Jungle General. Jungle General. Off on another adventure, are you? Well, toodle-pip. Hello! Welcome to your very own Jungle Journal. Very important to keep a diary when you're out here in the wild. Never know exactly what you'll see. Just type your notes right in here. If you want to write in an animal language, just click here and choose a language. Click here to decode a language. Yes. Click here to create your own secret language. Of course, you'll want to create pictures of your adventures, so these buttons should prove very helpful. To get started, just choose a background. Oh dear, look! A baby baboon footprint! Oh, extraordinary! Off I go! Click on one of these lovely colors or patterns, and then click on a picture to color it in. If you'd like to start from scratch, click on the chameleon to turn your picture black and white. If you change your mind, just click on Undo. Click on the scene from Tarzan's World, and it will appear on your Jungle Journal page. Click on a sticker, then move it up to the page. And when you have it where you like, just click. Type in a name for the Jungle Journal you're sending. Click on the check mark when you're through. Please be so good as to type in a name for your creation. All done. Your Jungle Journal has been saved to your desktop so that you can send it later. Click again if you're absolutely sure you want to wipe the page clean. Do come back soon. I'll keep an eye on your jungle journal until you return. Archimedes Q. Porter, at your service. Strangers like me. Off on another adventure, are you? Well, toodle-pip.
This snappy little tune is called Strangers Like Me. What do you think, Tantor?
Well, it's got a good beat and you can dance to it.
Click here to play the song. Click again to stop the song. Click here to sing the song by yourself.
Every gesture, every move that she makes makes me feel like never before.
It's been fun singing with you.
Archimedes Q. Porter, at your service. Adventurer's stickers. Fetch the stench. Off on another adventure, are you? Well, toodle-pip.
Welcome to the Fetch the Sketch game. I'm going to require all of your skills and brain power to figure out how to get my sketches away from that baby baboon. Just choose how you'd like to play, and we'll get started. Click here to play against baby baboon. Click here if this is your first time. Click on Young Tarzan for a harder game. Click on Grown-Up Tarzan for a really tough challenge. Click here if you'll be playing with a friend. Excellent choice! Let's play! Now you bring those sketches back, you naughty baboon. Oh dear, the baby baboon has snatched my sketches. I've only one left. I could certainly use your help retrieving them. If you bring him a papaya from the tree, he'll let you look at a sketch. When you find two pictures that are exactly alike, please put them back in my sketchbook. Find four pairs of matching sketches and my book will be complete. I'll leave you to your work now. But be careful. He's got some surprises hidden up there. Put the papaya on one of the sketches in the vines, and the baby baboon will let you have a peek at it. You found a bonus papaya. Good for you. That'll come in handy later. Click on the space bar if you'd like the sketch to close more quickly. You've found a bonus papaya! Good for you! That'll come in handy later. Before you can collect new pairs, You must first match the sketch that's already in your book. Fabulous! You've found a match! Now find two sketches that are exactly alike. Click on a papaya. Another pair found? Oh, you're very good at this! On a papaya first, then put it on the sketch. That should tempt the baby baboon. Spectacular! Only one more pair to find and my sketchbook will be full. Choose a new fetch the sketch game. Put the papaya on one of the sketches in the vines and the baby baboon will let you have a peek at it. Congratulations! You've found all of the matching animals. Oh dear, I don't think the baby baboon is very happy. You did it! You got all of my sketches away from the baby baboon and back in the sketchbook. If you'd like to play a game, just click on the sketch of Tarzan. To go somewhere else, click on the compass. Congratulations! You've won a Safari Photo Fact Card. To take a look at it, just click on the camera. Each time you win a game, you'll earn a Safari Photo Fact Card. Just click on it to learn all about that animal. To try it out, click on this card. Click on the words to have the facts read to you. Unlike snake. Snakes are famous for shedding their skins, which peel off when they outgrow them. The skin looks oily, but actually, it's smooth, dry, and hard. Unlike humans, snakes continue to grow for their entire lives and have more muscle for their body weight than any other animal. There are over 2,700 types of snakes in the world, about 400 kinds are poisonous, and about 50 kinds are dangerous to people.
Baby snake. Young snakes may shed their skin 7 times a year. Baby snakes are not fed by adult snakes, so they must take care of themselves. A few types of snakes give birth to live young, but most are hatched from eggs.
Click on the words to have the facts read to you. Butterfly. There are about 20,000 different species of butterflies in the world. No two butterflies have exactly the same pattern or colors. That's what makes them so beautiful. The monarch butterfly can travel as far as 4,000 miles a year to escape the winter cold.
Caterpillar. Butterflies are born as caterpillars. When caterpillars reach full size, they grow a hard skin called a chrysalis. Inside the chrysalis, the caterpillar changes into a butterfly. This is called metamorphosis.
All done! Oh dear, I'm afraid you haven't collected that photo. Return to the game. Find two sketches that are exactly alike. To get started, take a papaya from the tree and put it on a picture. Click again if you're sure you want. Choose a new fetch the sketch. Click here to play against the baby baboon. Click here if you'll be playing with a friend. Excellent choice. Let's play. Look for pictures of parents and babies that go together. To get started, take a papaya from the tree and put it on a picture. You found a bonus papaya. Good for you. Click on the space bar if you'd like the sketch. You found a bonus papaya. Good for you. That'll come in handy later. Try picking a papaya. Put the papaya on one of the sketches in the vines, and the baby baboon will let you have a peek at it. Oh dear, you've found his favorite picture. Now he's going to mix up the sketches. That was really a fantastic game, but that baby baboon got the best of us. If you'd like to play a game, just click on the sketch of Tarzan. To go somewhere else, click on the compass. Choose a new Fetch the Sketch game. Click here to play against the baby baboon. Click here if you'll be playing with a friend. Excellent choice. Let's play. Match pictures of animals with the sounds they make. To get started, take a papaya from the tree and put it on a picture. Crocodile. Oh my, that's a sketch of me. Click on the space bar if you'd like. You found a bonus papaya. Good for you. That'll come in handy later. Parrot. Rhinoceros.
Archimedes Q. Porter, at your service.
Looks like you've found a match. Now find a sketch of an animal and match it with the sound that it makes. You found a bonus papaya. Good for you. That'll come in handy later. Uh-oh, you found the baby baboon.
Huh?
Leopard. Uh-oh, you found the baby baboon. Tortoise. Rhinoceros. Before you can collect new pairs, you must first match the sketch that's already in your book. Put the papaya on one of the sketches in the box.
Archimedes Q. Porter, at your service.
Fabulous! You found a match! I believe there's a match pair still hidden up there. Click on the sketches with papayas on them and see what you can find. Rhinoceros.
Bravo!
It certainly sounds like you know what you're looking for. Tortoise. Crocodile. Once again, brilliant work. Find another matching pair. Oh my! That's a sketch of me! Well done! You've got a very good ear for those sounds. Just two more to go. Leopard. Parrot. Oh my. Parrot. Great. We're just about there. One more match to be made. A fantastic game, but that baby baboon got the best of us. If you'd like to play a game, just click on the sketch of Tarzan. To go somewhere else, click on the compass. Goodbye for now. See you back at the map.
Son of man. Off on another adventure, are you? Well, toodle-pip.
Okay, what's this one about?
Well, son of man comments on the gradual steps of one boy's ascent to manhood and the philosophical and psychological ramifications of that journey.
I thought it was about Tarzan. Click here to play the song. Click again to stop the song. Click here to sing the song by yourself.
Thank you.
It's been fun singing with you.
Archimedes Q. Porter, at your service. Tarzan's Jungle Tumble. Off on another adventure, are you? Well, toodle-pip.
Level 1, Treehouse Cleanup. Help baby Tarzan pack up the treehouse, collect all of the stuff in the treehouse, and knock it into the boat. Use your arrow keys to move left and right and up and down. Watch out for those baby leopards, though. If they get too close, use your space bar to get a baby bottle and squirt them with milk. Hey, grab that baby bottle. I think it'll come in handy. Way to go. To squirt a leopard cub, just click on the space bar. All right, we're making progress now. I guess there are some advantages to living up this high. Wow, not even a scratch. This stuff is well made. If you need something done, get a baby to do it. He's a strong little guy. Wow, not even a scratch. This stuff is well made. I guess there are some advantages to living up this high. Let's give it another try. Watch out for... He's a strong little guy. Well, that's one way to clean house. Okay, that was really close. Let's try it again. See you later. Ciao.
Archimedes Q Porter, at your service. Two worlds. Off on another adventure, are you? Well, toodle pip.
Okay, I love this song. It's called Two Worlds.
Twirls? It's a song about twirling. What, you mean twirling, getting dizzy? Well, yeah, a song about swinging on vines, I could see, but why would you...
Two worlds! Maybe it's time you cleaned out those big gray ears of yours.
You're right. That's much better. Now, how do I hear the song?
That's easy. Click here to play the song. Click again to stop the song. Click here to sing the song by yourself.
Trust you all, if they decide to guide these lives we see. Paradise untouched by man, within this world blessed with love. A simple life, the living bliss, softly tread the sand below. Trust your heart, let fate decide to guide these lives we see. Beneath the shelter of the trees, only love can enter here. A simple life, the living beast, somewhere something is calling for you. Two worlds, one family. Trust your heart, let fate decide to guide these lives we see.
It's been fun singing with ya.
Archimedes Q. Porter, at your service. Off on another adventure, are you? Well, toodle pip.
Wow, look at all the cool toys. Bet you we can make some swinging music with these things. Why don't you give one of those things to an ape and find out what happens? Place to keep track of your songs. Click save to save a song, or throw away to erase a song forever. When you want to go back and record some more, hit return.
Ooh.
The map we go.
Archimedes Q. Porter, at your service. Exit